Why is Java blocked on my Mac? As annoying as this software is, it is darn near essential to running anything other than a simple text-based web page.
Java won't work on a Mac if you have Java 7 and a Chrome browser. It may not work unless you switch to a 64-bit version of Firefox or Safari.
I'm not using Chrome. I rely on Firefox because it has better security.
The IT security of Firefox is comparable to Chrome.
The makers of Firefox have not been handing all our emails and personal information to the NSA.
The Java problem might be the browser settings or with Java itself.
How can I tell the difference short of hacking IE and installing it on my Mac?
Go to javatester.org and run the test in your browser session. If the problem is in two different browsers, you know the issue is your Java.
Can I update Java if Java itself is having problems?
Check the browser permissions and set it so that Java plugins have permission to run. When you go to the Java website, select Run Java Plugins or Java Applets always on that site.
I'd hate to have to make sure my Java settings are right to update Java. It might blow up.
You were complaining about page long error messages already. What else could go wrong?
The browser could crash whenever Java tries to run.
Go into the browser and alter the Java plugin settings so that they have permission to run. If that does not work, you might need to update the Java plugins themselves.
Update Java plugins. You've recommended everything but updating the browser and the operating system.
Browsers do have to update to keep up with Java, but Java evolves more quickly because of the security holes it introduces. But updating the browser is a possibility.
What is my last hope?
The Apple Genius Bar.